We welcome you to Columbus, Ohio, in a Big Ten showdown with national title implications on Saturday Night Football on ABC, presented by Southwest Airlines. Tonight, the number 9 Ohio State Buckeyes look to silence the roar. Loss at USC.
He's not kicking it. He's not shooting a free throw, folks. 3-0. Nittany Lions.
Somebody's on the board.
High snap, pulled down beautifully, and he ties it. Excellent job by the home. And Trapasso is going to put it down. Slides it in. He has kicked a 52, this to tie it. Long enough, but off to the right, no good. Terrell Pryor, fumble, loose ball. Knocked free. Big loose ball, big scrum. Looked like the Lions may have bounced on it. It looked like Bowman may have gotten to the ball and recovered it. This is a great scrum because one of the defensive players knocked it further back so it could not be recovered by a Buckeye. This is your key play, perhaps. Take a big look at this, folks.
Brent, it's third and one. And he tried.
Straight ahead to the end zone. No signal yet. We're waiting. It looked like he dove in easily. But no signal. No signal yet. There it is. Touchdown, Lions.
And took advantage of it.
Kelly tacks on the extra point. By Minnesota's Danny Nystrom and Iowa's Nate Keating. And here he comes. He's made it a 7. Beanie Wells couldn't block his man, but Terrell steps away from him and goes deep. End zone! Intercepted. Picked off by Lydell Sargent. And the Nittany Lions are going to win in Columbus for Joe Paterno for the first time in 30 years.
It's a big interception. Joe is excited, I'm sure the staff is, but I think it has to be noted that we've got to go back to Aaron Maben.
Tom Bradley's defense did a magnificent job tonight against the Buckeyes. They bent several times, but they never broke.
Like, Dave, wouldn't you agree they have one of the strongest defenses? And we see a lot of great teams, but they're one of the best.
That's right.
Boy, what a big win for Penn State.